Hi, good morning all. Myself Sangeeta from Mirai Immigration. Hope you are all fine, keeping yourself safe, healthy and staying safe and getting immunized as well. So let's get started with another bulletin of Canadian Immigration direct from the CIC News. Today I am going to give you an overview of the Canadian PNP results for July 2021. So till now, in July itself, Canadian Provincial Nomination Program have issued over 6,000 invitation to apply for Canadian immigrant for the provincial nomination. So the Canada provinces, except the Quebec and Nunavut, you can say, each province adopts its own criteria for selecting foreign workers for Canadian immigration through PNP. So the having their own pre-immigration program allow PNPs to select individuals who are best suited to meet their local labor market needs. So this year the PNP are expected to result over 80,000 persons per year between now and 2023. So this is all for today. Feel free to contact us if you have any query. Reach out as us at 828-555-2527 or our website, which is www.iraimmigration.com.